Right. How long have you guys played together?
Since freshman year, we've been playing together.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's one of the best basketball players on the team, and me and him, we're like best friends too. We play up at the park all the time, like most of the time. We know what each other's thinking. Like, I know if he's going back door, he knows I'm going back door. We know when, like,
Now, last year you won the scoring title, but this year Napoleon's doing most of the scoring and for you guys. How much of an improvement did he make from last year to this year?
He made a big improvement. I mean, and he's really like stepping up this year. He's taking on a big role, and he's doing a great job. I mean, he's like one of the players that like the other team just doesn't know how to stop. Like, he gets the ball, I mean, it's hard for them to stop him. And me and him, like, whoever's hot, one of us is going to score. And, like, if we're both not hitting, I mean, we're driving in, they're collapsing, we're kicking out.
How did he make that big leap from just being, you know, a complimentary player to being the guy when he needs to be?
I guess he, as a senior, I mean, he felt like he needed to play a bigger part. And he's always, like, in the summer and everything, like, he was having great games, and like he's really, really stepping up this year, and like he's doing great things for us.
Talk about you and Max and your relationship on the court and off the court.
On the court, we've been together since freshman year, so we know what to do. We don't even have to call plays out. We just look at each other, eye contact, just a whole lot of stuff that we've been doing since freshman year that we just learned. Off the court, he's my ride to school. We joking around all day during classes. Just have fun with each other.
Now, he led the county in scoring last year, but this year you've taken on a scoring role. Was that a conscious decision, or?
I've just been working hard over the summer. I've just been making shots. That's all I can say. I didn't really think I was going to be leading the county. I didn't even know I was leading the county. So it's been pretty good.
You made a big offensive jump. Your game's completely different from last year. What did you do? Was that a conscious decision? Did you decide, hey, it's my senior year, I'm gonna make the most of it?
Well, it was actually our assistant coach, one of our assistant coaches, Mr. Gallagher. Every day, me and him would just be working out. He'd give me moves to practice. I'll go and practice, just different moves to put in my repertoire, and just paid off.
Max last year did a great job, led the county in scoring, did things. Napoleon's taking his game to a new level.
Yes.
How did he do that?
He worked really hard this summer. He spent many days in the gym with me, just working on his shots. And in the off season, he worked on his dribbling, his shooting, and it's obviously it's coming into play. You see it; it's obvious.
The two of them together now they're a pretty potent duo. It's got to be nice to have a couple of kids that are best friends, basically know almost everything that they're going to be doing. What's that like for a coach?
It's fantastic. It's awesome. It's once in a blue moon that this happens. These two kids work together in practice. They shoot together in practice. And like you said, they're good friends off the court.
Now, scorers kind of have to have kind of a little bit of an ego, but it doesn't look like Max is bothered at all that Napoleon's taking some of that load.
Yeah. They're sharing the ball nice together. Because there have been some games that Max has led and Napoleon's been just a couple points under them. They work well together. All they care about is a W. That's all they care about.